The Virginia Zoo recently dedicated a new children's rain garden as one of its newest attractions. Besides being a beautiful addition to the zoo, the garden will function as an outdoor classroom for children. There they can learn about protecting the environment through recycling, water conservation, and careful planning. Through design and use of selected plants, rain gardens capture and control stormwater runoff.
These gardens are installed to capture the water that runs off our paths, that runs off of our water feature in the front entrance of the zoo, and that water percolates back down into the water table rather than being lost to the sewer or the stormwater drains and going right into the river. So it really returns the water that we use back into the water table.
The garden's sloped sides slow down the flow of water, preventing overflow and eliminating erosion. That allows plant roots to filter and clean the water before it drains to nearby waterways. Rain gardens attract birds, bees, butterflies, and other wildlife. The new children's rain garden also features colorful planters and decorations that demonstrate how items can be reused instead of thrown into a landfill. The Harborfront Garden Club and the Norfolk Master Gardener Water Stewards worked with the Virginia Zoo to design, construct, and install the children's rain garden. It was made possible by a donation from the Corbin B. White and Evelyn C. White Family Fund.